That's a little bit of a difficult question. I'd say, no, it's not normal. What is normal is to have a period every month and just once a month. There are some variations to this, though, in what is normal. If you have had testing for medical conditions, hormonal problems, one condition that we see a lot is called polycystic ovarian syndrome, where people don't have periods. And as long as other things have been ruled out that could possibly explain you not having a period, then sometimes it could be normal for you to not have periods. A popular thing right now is for women to try and skip periods, say with birth control. And there are various means of birth control out there that can allow you to do this, and many people like not having periods all the time. And theoretically, as long as other medical problems and things have been ruled out with lab work, then it would be okay for you to not have a period. But you definitely should see a provider or physician every year to recheck those labs and make sure that everything is okay and there's not some other explanation or problem for why this is occurring.